Ice cream is always happiness maker from young to old. So today I brought out three basic ice cream with only one base and also with perfect measurements. You can see the perfect texture and creaminess. I made this ice cream with homely ingredients which is easily available in the market. So now let's jump on to the preparation. So first, let's prepare the common base for the ice creams. As I am making three types of ice cream, here I took 1.5 cup of whipped cream. Here I am using the sweetened whipped cream, so I will not add sugar in it. But if you are using the unsweetened one, add sugar according to your taste. Now start whipping until you get a soft peak, or whip until the amount becomes 3 times of it. Use an electric mixer or you can use a whisk as well. It will take 15 to 20 minutes to whip the cream. After 15 to 20 minutes, you will see the cream has become 3 times of it, and also you can see the soft peak. The cream has whipped perfectly. Now add 1 cup of instant condensed milk. You can also use the ready-made one, but I prefer to use the homemade instant condensed milk. It will give your ice cream a perfect and smooth texture. I have given the link in description. Don't forget to check it out. Now mix evenly with the cream with the help of a whisk. And then check with the spatula that it has mixed perfectly or not. And now the common base is ready. You can keep in freezer for 3 to 4 weeks and use it to make different flavors of ice creams. Now let's prepare our favorite chocolate ice cream. First, in a pan, take 1/2 cup of milk. The milk should be in room temperature. And then add 1.5 tablespoons of cocoa powder. Mix well the cocoa powder with the milk before heating up the pan, because the cocoa powder is a little difficult to mix in warm milk. Now it has mixed perfectly. Now turn on the flame and boil for 3 to 4 minutes or until one boil comes. But don't overboil it, because the taste might get bitter because of the cocoa powder. You can see after 3 to 4 minutes it has started boiling and the chocolate mixture is ready. Now leave it to cool down completely, and in this time melt a 4 or 5 bites of chocolate and keep it ready, but it is optional. Now in a mixing bowl, take 1.5 cup of ice cream base that prepared earlier. Add 1/2 cup of cocoa powder and milk mixture that we made earlier. And the melted chocolate. Now first mix with a whisk or an electric hand mixer. And then mix evenly with a spatula. Now it is perfectly mixed. You can see the perfect consistency. Now add 1 tablespoon of choco chips, this is optional, and mix it well. Now pour the mixture in a airtight container. You can see the perfect consistency and the smoothness of the ice cream mixture. Now level it with a spatula and tap to remove the bubbles inside, if any. Now sprinkle some choco chips on it. This is optional. And then keep inside freezer minimum for 10 to 12 hours. But I prefer to keep it for 1 day. Now after 1 day, you can see the ice cream has set perfectly. Now I will show you how the ice cream has came out. You can see the perfect texture and the extra smoothness of the ice cream. Now serve it with chocolate syrup or choco chips and enjoy. Try the chocolate ice cream recipe at home and let me know in the comment section. Now I will prepare Oreo biscuits ice cream, which is very favorite of all the kids. For that, I took 5 Oreo biscuits and roughly grind it. Add 1.5 cup of ice cream base in a mixing bowl and then add the roughly grinded Oreo biscuits and 1 tablespoon of crushed Oreo biscuits, which is optional. Mix all these ingredients with the help of a spatula. Now you can see it has mixed perfectly. Now pour the mixture in an airtight container and then level it with the help of a spatula and tap to remove the bubbles inside, if any. Sprinkle some crushed Oreo biscuits. This is also optional. Now keep inside freezer minimum 10 to 12 hours, but I prefer to keep it for 1 day. Now after 1 day, you can see the ice cream has set perfectly. Now I will show you how it has came out. Now you can see the perfect texture and extra smoothness of it. You can serve it with the Oreo biscuits or crushed Oreo biscuits and enjoy. And this is one of the favorite ice cream of kids. So give it a try and let me know in the comment section. Now I will prepare the basic vanilla ice cream. For that, in a pan, take 1/3 cup of milk, 1 tablespoon of milk powder, then give it a good mix, and then add 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Then again mix it well, turn on the heat, and here I am adding 1/2 tablespoon of sugar, which is optional because the base is already sweetened, and if you want to add, you can add according to your taste, and cook until one boil comes and then the vanilla mixture is ready. Leave it to cool down completely. Now in a mixing bowl, add 1.5 cup of ice cream base and then add the milk mixture which is prepared earlier and then give it a very good mix. And then the mixture of vanilla ice cream is ready. Now pour into an airtight container. Level it with the help of a spatula. And tap to remove the bubbles inside if there is any. Now keep inside freezer for minimum 10 to 12 hours. But I prefer to keep it for 1 day. And after 1 day, you can see the ice cream has set perfectly. Now I will show you how the ice cream has come out. Look at the extra smoothness and the texture. This is so perfect. Give it a try and let me know in the comment section. Now serve it with the chocolate syrup and enjoy. This ice cream recipe is very simple. You can easily prepare at home and you can prepare the base and store it for 3 to 4 weeks. And whenever you want, you can make your favorite ice cream and enjoy. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And also don't forget to comment down your favorite ice cream in the comment section. Bye bye.